audiences here are up for things that push a little beyond or go outside of the box. I look around every night in there and I say, oh, this looks like this country. That's what we all want in the theater. It's what I want, and I feel blessed.